our histories are not formally banned through legislation, but there are a myriad of ways in which our experiences and our communities' histories have been silenced. So it doesn't have to just be a ban. I think the lack of presence in materials that are taught in school is another kind of, you know, form of exclusion. And yet, you know, our communities are, you know, they are so dynamic and resilient, and they find other ways, right, to circumvent these exclusions.